sturdy-looking metal bar.
Kill it!
Hello?
No, wait!
What the hell is all this stuff?
Ah, shit! It's corrosive!
Old metal cabinet. It's empty. Budge. It's coated in slime. I'm not touching it. It's coated in slime. I'm not touching it. The water looks reasonably clean. I just need to drain it away. The grate doesn't seem to be fastened securely.
That was too loud to be any kind of animal.
The grating is loose. It hasn't been tightly fixed in place. The grate doesn't seem to be fastened securely.
Came from over there.
The grating is loose. It hasn't been tightly fixed in place.
Are you down there, outsider? Can you see anything?
I've already moved the crate. I don't need to use the winch again. Won't budge. They seem to mainly concern history and religion. Some old books have been left lying here.
Jack, you're alive. Thank God.
Just barely. The Order has got half this blasted town on my heels.
I warned you, Jack. I told you the Order wouldn't stand
for- Save it, sweetheart. You found anything more on Brian?
He never made it out of town. The Order has him holed up in the old jailhouse until he's needed.
Needed? Needed for what?
Sacrifice, Jack. To Dagon. They'll take him out to Devil's Reef, and he'll never be seen again.
Dagon? Sacrifice? This is crazy talk. Innsmouth's old fishing tales have muddled your mind. But I don't want another death on my conscience. Where's this jailhouse?
It's out the back of the Merchant's Bank. Just past the old water tower. We better keep off the streets. The tainted are roaming everywhere. There's a secret crypt under the church that leads out to someplace safe. We can use that. My father built it when he was minister.
Okay, get your father and let's go.
I can't. I mean, he wouldn't pledge himself to Dagon. He called it blasphemy. The Order found him and...
Jeez. I'm sorry, Rebecca. Did your father ever show you how to get into this crypt?
No, but he gave me this. I think it'll help.
Found us! We have to leave now!
The church is this way!
Come on!
Follow me!
Surrounded.
There's God, help us! We'll have to make a run for it.
Follow me.
We'll be protected inside.
Don't let him get away.
Rebecca?
No!
Don't let him escape.
Thank you.
Give yourself up, outsider. There's no way out of there.
Just give yourself up, outsider. The order will have mercy. And your rotten soul. Open these doors, outsider!
If you're willing to come out now, we'll not gut the gal's carcass.
There's a raised section of tiling in the baptismal pool.
There's no way out of there.
Just give yourself up, outsider. The order will have mercy on your rotten soul. Open these doors, outsider!
I should let the bell finish ringing first.
If you're willing to come out,
I should
now,
let the bell finish
we'll
ringing
not
first.
The gal's carcass.
I should let the bell finish ringing first.
You can't get away!
I should let the bell finish ringing first.
You're trapped. There's no place to run. Give yourself up, outsider. There's no way out of there.
Just give yourself up, outsider. The order will have mercy on your rotten soul.
Open these doors, outsider!
There are markings everywhere. It must have been down here that Rebecca's father figured out that mysterious sign. It's a registry of births, deaths, and marriages in Innsmouth. A small stone plaque engraved with a series of numbers. The numbers seem to be random. Thank you. They all appear to be volumes on the history of Innsmouth. A small stone plaque engraved with a series of numbers. It's no use. I don't know the combination. There's a small stone disc here, hollowed out with the carving of an upside-down cross. A small memorial to an old priest. The postcard fits exactly over the plaque. I can see some of the numbers. It appears to be some sort of code. That's not right. I must have made a mistake. Yes, yes, that's it. I've cracked it. The safe holds a stone cross.
Oh!